लेटेस्ट न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें और न्यूज अपडेट के लिए बेल आइकॉन पर क्लिक करें।
Uttarakhand forest fires reality. Incidents of fires in Uttarakhand have gone up in the last 5 days. The devastation is not as severe as Uttarakhand had experienced since last May, says officials. But then, is there really a need for exaggerating? Let's find out. According to the state forest department, the forest fires in Uttarakhand aren't remotely as severe as social media post claims to be, even as the incident affected about 81 hectares of land and causing worth rupees 2.1 lakh in just 5 days. As of 26th May, 62 incidents of forest fires have been recorded in the state, says Uttarakhand Forest Department. Social media is flooded with images showing forest fires claiming to be Uttarakhand. Mr. Jai Raj, Principal Chief Conservator of Forest, said social media is trying to make huge hype out of it. The pictures being shared on social media are of round fires when the fire rises up the trees to the top. The photos are not from Uttarakhand, he said. For Clipper 28, Tanishka Wads reporting from New Delhi.
For more news updates, do subscribe, like, share and comment. Clipper 28.